Hi everyone. Welcome back to another episode of the CryptoVerse. We are living in exciting times in the world of Nine Chronicles. As Planetarium made announcements about their upcoming plans for NCG, let's take a closer look at what it means for players. So without further ado, let's get started. Recently, Planetarium announced that NCG is making its debut on the Ethereum network, and they are launching Wrapped NCG, or WNCG, in partnership with SushiSwap. What is Wrapped NCG? What does this all mean for a Nine Chronicle player? Wrapped NCG is an ERC-20 token on the Ethereum blockchain, and is directly tied to the value of NCG. That means the value is 1-to-1. One wrapped NCG is equivalent to one NCG. What does all this mean? This actually answers questions players have on how to make money with NCG. I've seen many players in the Discord channel asking how to earn when playing Nine Chronicles. With the implementation of the Ethereum bridge, wrapped NCG allows NCG to participate in the Ethereum smart contract ecosystem. Players can store their NCG in an Ethereum wallet like MetaMask. You will be able to seamlessly transfer your NCG between the launcher and MetaMask wallet by using the Ethereum bridge. Planetarium also announced a batch auction on SushiSwap, where wrapped NCG token will be offered in a public sale via the MISO launchpad. The auction starts on August 10th, and once the auction is concluded, a wrapped NCG to Ethereum trading pool will be launched on SushiSwap. During this special auction event, you'll have the opportunity to get wrapped NCG. Once it is acquired, you can transfer wrapped NCG into NCG to use inside the game. I will be back with a tutorial on how to transfer NCG to wrapped NCG and how to trade wrapped NCG to fiat currency when the Ethereum bridge is released. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you later in the CryptoVerse.